Hello, everybody. Good morning. Andrea Majeski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So some exciting stuff has been happening, at least for me, and I guess for all of you all too. I've been changing things with the membership login pages, with the website. So if you're part of either the Board Exam Prep Academy or the Dentalelle student program or the quality assurance program. So I do have a lot of courses. If you haven't figured that out already, I have a course for everybody. If you're a student, if you are a dental hygienist already working, if you're a dental assistant, if you're taking your portfolio because you have been audited, if you're taking the quality assurance exam, I have courses for everybody because I live and breathe dental. I don't know how else to say it, but I love it. But it's exciting for me because I have been changing things over, making things more user-friendly, making things look nicer, and just making it easier for everybody. So the website will actually soon look like this. I might be keeping the main page just because I typically sign up for anything that I sign up for that I know that I need for 2 years, and I still have another year left that I'm paying for. So I might as well just keep my other website, but it will soon be changing though to look like this anyway. And I find it's just a lot cleaner. It looks nicer. Please let me know, you know, if you feel the same, if you like the old website, let me know. Take a look at www.dentalelle.com. That will be the old website. I will still transfer the link over to this one, I think, but this is just kind of I'm transferring things over and it takes time. Like it took me, I was working yesterday for 11 hours typically. I mean, I did eat lunch and dinner in between that time, but it was literally 11 hours of work, just kind of transferring things over, making things look nicer. Because if you guys know me a little bit by now, I do everything myself. It's not just because I'm too cheap to hire somebody, but honestly, I like having my hands in everything because I know what I want. And I think I just have trouble telling other people what I want. So if they don't know, then how can they fix it for me, right? So that's just why I do it myself. But here's what the website will look like. And I just wanted to show you guys that I am redoing this 7-day board exam prep challenge. So this is something that I created, I think, in 2016. Where you will get an email delivered to your inbox once a day, so every day for a week. And that just helps you guys start to prepare for the board exam. So I do have one for dental hygiene students and one for dental assisting students. This one is for the hygiene students now because I just haven't uploaded the one for dental assistants yet. But this is excellent because it does include free mock exams, it includes free case studies, it includes pretty much a good round of information for you to help to study for the board exam. So if that is something that you're interested in, you just have to click sign up here. And I'm kind of checking to make sure it works too, because I just did this last night. And then yes, you just have to enter in your email, first name, last name, hit subscribe, and then you're all set. So let me just cancel that out. And back to the website. So if you keep scrolling down, there's different kind of things for you to look at. So I'll be changing the name to this, I think, because this might be a little bit confusing. But if you're either a dental hygiene student or dental assisting student looking to obviously pass the board exam, click this, because this will show you guys all of the different options that I do have. So if you click learn more, I'm just going to walk you guys through this, and I'm checking to make sure it works. So this is something that I have included that will allow you to either pick which one you want. So it might not look exactly the same as this because I'm still kind of changing things around, because I kind of want these to be on this side. but these are the different options. So if you're thinking, you know, you want to study for the board exam but don't know how, this is the course you should have because this will make sure that you pass. I don't know how else to say it, but you have a full year access to everything, to case studies, modules, lectures. We do tutor once a month. You have access to the private group also, just everything, including the recorded videos from 2017, 2018, and now 2019. So if you're curious about the full Board Exam Prep Academy, sorry, I'm just going to turn my phone off here. I thought it was off, but it is on and it's making noises. So click to just sort of have a look. So now, if you are interested in a course, you can actually click and then see what's inside. So if you're, you know, thinking, I don't really know what I want to, you know, sign up for, this helps. So let's say you want to sign up for the Prep Academy. Okay, actually it's asking you to pay already. So there is a way. So see, I wasn't sure. So I'm just going to cancel out of that and then I will show you guys what all of the courses look like afterwards. So if you're thinking, okay, that might be too expensive for me, then I do have another option, which will only include, it is still a lot though, it includes your 5-week study plan also. It includes lectures, mock exams. You get access to the pre-recordings of 2017, 2018, and 2019. So this is a good one too, but if you're looking for a little bit more, or I should say a lot more, the one up here, so the full Prep Academy has tutoring. You can ask me questions anytime. You have access to the private group on Facebook also, and some additional mock exams and case studies. So it just kind of depends on how much you want and how much you need. But like I said, this mock exam plus study guide is good too. So the main package has pretty much everything. The second package has almost everything. So it does not include the tutoring. It does not include full access to me. And it does not include the additional mock exams and case studies. So just something to keep in mind. But if you're still not sure, for a little bit less, in the third option, I do offer a 5-week study plan plus lecture files and mock exams. So still a lot, but this one does not include the pre-recorded videos from 2016, 2017, 2018. It does not include the tutoring. It does not include full support from me. It does not include the private Facebook session. So read through everything here and see which one you want. Now, honestly, the middle one, for not much more, you can have everything, but it just kind of depends on how much you want to spend, obviously. And keep in mind though, for a lot of you, you can claim tutoring on your taxes because it's part of your education. So keep that in mind, but talk to your accountant to do that properly because there is, I think, a certain way that they have to enter it in. So make sure to talk to them. But you know, tutoring is so necessary, trust me, because you don't want to take the exam and you're unfortunately not successful. And then you say, oh, I should have taken a tutoring course to make sure that I pass. So then you have to spend more money anyway. So just something to think about. But as I mentioned earlier, if you want that 7-day board exam prep study challenge, that includes 3 mock exams, case studies, you know, so you can have a look and, you know, sort of get a taste for what the Board Exam Prep Academy up here is like. Okay, so let me move on to, because I want to show you guys actually inside the courses, okay? So this is actually inside the Board Exam Prep Academy, and now I can offer payment plans. I'm pretty sure I can, because this is just a trial. I'm hoping the payment plans part of it stays. It should. So if you don't see the payment plans when you go to sign up and you need one, just let me know, okay? So you can pay all in once or over three different payments, but you can actually see like a little sneak peek of what's inside, you guys. So 76 files, that's huge. Plus, remember, inside the Board Exam Prep Academy, you have full access to all of the recorded sessions of 2016, 2017, and 2017, 2018, and 2019. So that's huge. So you guys will learn everything, okay? Check it out. So you obviously can't see inside until you sign up, because if I try to see inside, it wants me to obviously sign up, right? So you can pay by either credit card or Interact, I believe. If you want to pay by email money transfer, just let me know, because I do have that as an option too, okay? So look, you guys, tons of stuff. And the nice thing is that now I can send you all messages from within the online course also. So that's nice, because I do have some students who prefer to not use Facebook. Like, I think I have four students. So if you're like that too, that is okay, because now with this new program that I do have, I can actually send you messages inside. So kind of like I showed you earlier. So I sent everybody a message here. It's just you're not able to see the message because you haven't signed in yet. So it's kind of nice. And you can always comment, you know, like all of that. So this just makes things so much easier. And let me just show you guys the other courses too. So sorry, this is kind of a longer video. So I hope you guys like listening to me for a little bit. So if you guys move down, you can see all of the other courses. So remember what I told you about, for example. So if you wanted to save some money, the least expensive option was the 5-week study guide with mock exams. So if you want to see inside, you just have to click, and then it takes you to the full page here, and then you can see what's inside. Now this, I just started uploading, so I do have to change the title still of the file. So when you're watching this, or I should say when you're looking at this online, it will look different. But as you guys can see, there's 5 weeks of information. There's lectures, there's videos, there's tons of stuff here. This one does not include the videos. It includes the lectures and the mock exams. If you want to listen to the videos, you want to sign up for the mock exam the video sessions here. So it says that it does include mock exams, and all of our pre-recorded sessions from 2017, 2018, and 2019. So the videos you would click on here, just as an example, and so far there's 65 videos in here, and there will be more. So even just signing up for this is huge, because you get access to 65 different lectures of me teaching, and I do a mock exam lecture almost every single time. So I'd say about 90% of the time when I do a lecture, there's mock exams also. So 65 videos of mock exams pretty much. So that's awesome, right? I think so. Plus you get the 5-week study guide, which, as I said, I just have to change the titles to the files. So there's that. So I won't go through all of the courses because I still actually have to add some. But if you guys would like to have a look at this now, I'll put the link on the main page, because it might be, oh, see, I have a spelling mistake here. I forgot to finish my sentence. So clearly I was doing this late at night, but this will look a little bit different when you go to sign on. But if you guys wanted to check it out, it is dentalelle.podia.com, because that's the name of, I guess, the program, the software that I am using. But yeah, so I really hope that you guys like this, but please Take the time to comment and let me know if there's something you like, if there's something you are hoping to see inside the membership login area. If you don't really care how things look, it's just the main thing is you could be thinking, I just want to pass my exam. So however you can help me pass is awesome. So let me know. I always love to hear from everybody, and I try to answer comments once a week. So please, please be sure to comment, because I will be saying hello. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.